What's up going on, girls? So today I'm going to be teaching you another magic trick with cards. And this, you don't need to have a full deck. If you're only going to need 21 cards for this. So there is no secret to this deck. And my mom, if she wants, she's a cameraman, so she's going to shuffle the cards if she can.
I'm a camera woman.
Correction. Woman.
Okay, hold on so y'all can see.
So since she doesn't have two hands for it, she's just going to have to do that.
All right. I'm not gonna let them pink. And I look over here. I can't even see it.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I have 21 cards. So I'm gonna spread these out into three different separate rows. So this is gonna take a while. And guys, if you want, you can just skip this because this is gonna get really good. Okay, so I've got all these cards set out. Now, my mom is going to pick a card, but I'm going to go over there.
Why don't you just turn around so they see you, so that way they know you're not peeking.
All right, so mom, okay. Go ahead and pick a card. You got it?
Okay.
Okay, now, tell me which row the card is in.
It is in this row.
Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to get these cards. Get the other, get these. All right, now. So I'm just going to do the same thing two more times. So again, guys, if you want, whenever I keep on doing this, just if you want, skip it. Alright, so I've spread out all the cards. Now, my mom's going to point to which one it is, and I'm going to look away again.
Okay. Alright.
Okay, so now that she showed your card again, now mom, tell me which row it's in.
It is in the first row.
Okay. So what is in this row? Okay, so again, I'm going to spread out the cards.
Hello, Bubbles. Hello, Penny.
My cute little dog.
Hello, Mama. Okay.
So I think I might have messed this up, but I don't know if I did or not. Okay, so again, tell me, Mom, or tell them which card it is.
Okay. Okay.
All right, now which row is it in?
It is in the middle row.
All right. Middle. Okay, now. Okay, so mom, do not flip these cards over. Now, this is a very special card. Watch this. So, Mom, tell me what card you're thinking of.
Two of diamonds. Awesome.
That's your exact card that you were thinking of.
You are the magician.
All right, so, guys, again, if you did pick your card and if I got the wrong card, please let me know in the comment section below. Although you were supposed to be following with my mom. And please leave a like on this, and please subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you next time. Peace, guys.